What's up, YouTube? Back with another video. Back with another banger. Back with another Lynyrd Skynyrd, yeah, man.
Let's get it.
Hey, man. We finna react to Sweet Home Alabama. I know this song.
Oh.
Sweet Home. Oh, yeah, I know this song, man. Somebody requested so, man. But they is a good group. Like this. Like them, man. But, hey.
Hey.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
You ready? Keep on liking, subscribing, doing it, what y'all doing, man. Appreciate the love, support y'all been showing. Without further ado, man, let's get in the video. Enough talking. I know this song, but I don't know the whole song. I know the chorus. That's what it's famous for, the chorus. I only know Sweet Home Alabama. After that, I don't know nothing else.
Man, I think I learned this in I think third grade movies.
This was in so many like movies. They don't make no sense, bro.
Facts.
Like, it's crazy how many.
You don't know this song, then you're not living.
You have to know this.
You live
in
under a rock.
Because this is in kid movies. Facts. Just movies is the general period. Like every type of movie, this was in there.
Yep, you live.
It don't matter if it was in there or not, bro. It was in all type of movies, man.
You live under a rock if you don't know this song, man.
Facts. Hey, man, let's get into it.
Yeah.
Good song by them, man. This is a straight classic. You have to hear this at least one time. What's it called in your life? Just one time in your life. You have to hear Sweet Home Alabama.
Man, if you ain't heard them, you ain't, I mean, you ain't never watched TV before, the radio, whatever, man. Because it's everywhere, man.
Yeah. This is a straight banger, man. Appreciate the Lord's support y'all been showing. Just keep doing what y'all doing.
Hey, facts, man. Hey. This made me want to visit Alabama, man. I'm talking about Sweet Home. I need to go.
Facts, man.
I must be missing out.
Man, appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Y'all already know what it is, man. Keep on liking, subscribing. Follow the links down below in the description box. Follow my new Facebook fan page, man. Do what y'all do, man. Love y'all. Follow my Patreon. Love y'all. Sir. Peace and love.
Yeah. Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.